Did he just say hi?
He did.
Hey, Daddy, how the fuck are you?
Really fucking good, SpongeBob.
I thought this was a restaurant, not a gutter-mouth convention.
Attention customers, today's special is a fucking Granny Harry. Turn in a greasy fucking shit sauce and brought you fucking perfection. And don't forget to ask us to fuck the fucking shit right. It'll be our fucking pleasure. Hi, Squidward, how the fuck are ya?
This fucking guy, isn't it, Squidward?
I don't understand, that guy's talented, he doesn't have to work blue.
Let's go somewhere more family-oriented.
The Krusty Krab, she's empty.
Come on, hands on deck, batten the front doors. Brace the cash register,
bring out the happy snacks.
Squidward, where have only beautiful brand customers gone?
Apparently the two Barnacle Mouth brothers just learned a new word. And SpongeBob just said it over the intercom.
Well, what was it? What did he say?
He said,
SpongeBob and Fred, front and center. Why you gotta make the toy, you make the Krusty Krab for using such language?
Mr. Krabs, we were only using our sense enhancers.
It's fancy talk.
There ain't nothing fancy about that word.
You mean fuck?
Yes, that one. Now quit saying that. It's a bad word.
Yes, sorry, that's bad word number 11.
In fact, there are 13 bad words you should never use.
Oh, you mean there are only 7?
Not if you're a sailor.
Wow, 13.
That's a lot of fucking bad words.
Okay, boys, I want you to promise me you'll never use.